To upload your video, click on the Publish to YouTube button. You will now need to give your recording a title and description. It's optional to add tags and choose a YouTube category. Next, you can choose the privacy settings for this video on YouTube. You will need to set it to either public or private and change the setting to unlisted when you add your captions. You have the option to upload a caption file. However, unless the timing is formatted properly, the file will not upload correctly. Instead, we'll add captions through the YouTube Creator Studio, just like when we added captions using Video Everywhere. There are a few other options which can be set by clicking on the Show Advanced Options. Here you can choose whether or not to display the mouse cursor, clicks, or halo. You can also choose whether or not to remove your audio or webcam if there's one to record it. Click on Upload to YouTube and you'll be directed to launch your web browser. You will need to log in to YouTube and allow access.